The Fighting Illini, 11-1 at home this year, but in a battle with Purdue in the second half, off the inbounds, Jawan Johnson making it 43-40 Boilermakers, and then with 5.5 to go, Johnson added again, 24 points on the day, putting another one on the highlight reel, 65-56. And then with less than 4 minutes remaining, Etwan Moore slowly working his way to the hoop and one. He poured in 20 in an 81-70 Purdue win.